Yeah. I got him here. I might shoot if I get a shot. I saw two. They went around on the south side of that building. So they're probably moving around to the front. Moving from right to left, anyways. Two tier one guys. And up there. I don't know where they went after. Two red shirts, I believe. And they're in there probably fighting it now. Or no, they're not. They're just camping it. South side, southeast. I'm gonna keep moving around the south, I think. Let's see if I can't get an angle on that front. Dead. I don't know where though. On me somewhere. Damn it. That was at me. No clue, dude. To be honest. South, like 190, 195. They're fighting each other, so. Someone just got hit by dynamite. Oh, yeah. Good kill. He was looking 210. I know exactly where they are now. Okay, I got that. Yeah, that's... So the red shirt guy that you killed was the team I saw, so there's still another team. Mosins. Too many water devils. I don't know which way. I don't know where. Okay, chill. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I know, I hit him a bunch. Just gonna go for you. There's another team coming. So I killed one and then the other guy ran. This way. Yep. They both had white shirts. Light shirts. I don't know what color shirt it was. It was a light shirt. He's dead right here. I might torch him. Dynamite coming in. Oh shit, I saw him. He's northwest 315. Just out in the open. Damn, he almost got me. Healing. He's 330. Might actually have. He's lit. He's here. Got him. Woo! He's got a Mosin bayonet. Bornheim match. No, you can. Dude, the shot that I did to hit this guy, that quick little flick with the Bornheim, oh my goodness, it was straight to the head. There's still people here. Yeah. just chill. While I go try to fight it. Cause you're like, you can get punched and down probably. You're dead, yeah. So just go hide somewhere. And I'm gonna go take a looky at this. Sit in like the hut, and then you can like cover me too. Fun match, dude, like right away. Into the fight. And you traded with that guy, that was a good trade. Because I hit him once as he came in at you. Then I missed my second one, and then I was out of ammo. And then you just, luckily, you guys were able to hit each other. That flick was so good. Just like flick ADS. Who did? Whoa. Was that you? Sniper scope's like too much, I think. It's just like, it's a little one too much. The marksman's good. I like the sniper, but you can't even mid-range it with the sniper. It's kind of crazy. need ammo. Did you see it? Oh, nice. I'm pretty sure I did, yeah. Good, I found a bunch. Alright. So, southwest, I guess. Do you remember where you killed that red shirt? Yeah, it was under this one. There should be two guys here. One of them extended. And a red shirt. That's who you shot? There's two red shirts missing somewhere. Red shirt, black woman and a red shirt guy with a hat. White guy. No, I'm just trying to figure out how many people might be alive still. No, yeah, but it was lighting up red when we were there, the whisper. Sniper school is just too much. Like, I just don't feel like the map's good enough for it. I think we had this conversation. Like, there's too much, you know, stuff in between. Like, what you could actually use. You know, like, too much obstacles in the way of the range that you could use this at for it to be effective. Marksman, I can sit. Use it for mid-range combat too. Close. It's not bad though. But like, I don't know. Oh, what? Yo, that was. Our extra. What the hell? That was a crazy match. That was a real good one.